like to, your toes are toast. We are gathered here today to mourn the giving away of his sister, but also it is a celebration of no longer having a sister to share with the father. And back to being the only daughter again. It only took 22 years. But anyways, as I was saying, back to having a father all to myself. Good luck, by the way, to the groom. She has many needs. Don't worry, she will never let you forget it. And you'll never have to worry about being mourned. She's crazy. Crazy in love with you, though. She told me that, and it just made that up. When I was told that my sister is going to be married, I was thinking, oh, thank God, there is a baby Jesus. And he loves me. Do you know how many times my father has tried to give her away? No one will ever love her as much as we do, but we would gladly let you take her hand to the groom. Ride or die.